Want to know what's hot and what's new in the showbiz world this week? This is Push Most Wanted, top news of the week. At number 5, Seth Fedelin buys his own car. At 17, Seth has fulfilled his dream of buying his own car. His publicist Dominic Rea confirmed the news by sharing a photo of the young actor's newly purchased vehicle on Instagram on Sunday. He said, and we quote, "Stay happy and blessed, Nak. Be kind and always stay humble." In a separate post, Dominic uploaded a video of Seth having his car blessed by a priest. Seth shot to fame after joining the first batch of teen housemates of Pinoy Big Brother Ocho in November 2018. Despite failing to win the reality show, he has since engaged in a few acting projects, the biggest yet being his role as Mikoy in the afternoon drama series Kaden ng Ginto. At number 4, Dog and Cheska Kramer surprise kids with big playroom. Dog Kramer and Cheska Kramer's kids had a surprise of their lives after the couple revealed that they made a massive playroom for them in their new house. Dog said, and we quote, "I kept this as a surprise from them throughout the construction. I just gave hints about a different kind of playroom for them. Their reaction says it all. We love you, babies. Love, Papa and Mama." The Kramer kids were very elated when they saw the playroom and thanked their parents for the big surprise. Netizens were quick to express their admiration for the couple who made their children very happy. At number 3, Ruffa Gutierrez, aminadong may takot pa rin sa kanyang dating asawa. Bagamat may ilang taon nang nakakalipas, inamin ng aktres na si Ruffa Gutierrez na may takot pa rin siya sa kanyang dating asawa na si Ilmas Bektas. Ikinuwento ito ni Ruffa sa ginanap na launch ng program Voices Against Violence na pinangunahan ng Avon Foundation for Women at ng organisasyong Vital Voices. Sa ulat ng ABS-CBN News, sinabi ni Ruffa na kahit madalas na siyang iniimbitahan ng kanyang dating asawa sa Turkey, hindi nito magawang bumalik. Taong 2007 nang aminin ni Ruffa ang pananakit ng Turkish businessman sa kanya. She said, and we quote, "Would you believe until now I'm still afraid of my ex-husband? Even if he's invited me so many times to go back, I don't want to go back because I have this notion in my head that he will kill me. It's very difficult. You learn from those lessons, but when we discuss it like right now, there's still pain in my heart. So I guess you never really forget whatever those experiences have brought you, but you just learn and you move on." Dahil sa kanyang sinapit ay nagkaroon din ang aktres ng post-traumatic stress disorder. Nikayat naman ni Ruffa ang iba pang mga biktima ng pang-aabuso na magsalita at sumangguni sa mga ahensyang tutulong sa kanila upang makabangon muli. Sa ngayon ay mag-isang itinataguyod ni Ruffa ang kanyang mga anak na sina Lorene at Venice na pinalaki rin niyang mga strong, independent women. At number 2, Vico Sotto earns praises after setting an example on use of tarp in public spaces. Pasig City Mayor-elect Vico Sotto, the son of Vic Sotto and Connie Reyes, is currently earning praises from netizens after setting an example on the use of tarpaulins in public spaces. Vico, who was greeted by the people of Pasig on his birthday with a huge tarpaulin as he turned 30, thanked them for their efforts. But the young politician, who is known for his stance against traditional politics, asked to have the tarpaulin removed since his birthday has already gone by. He said, and we quote, "Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng bumati sa aking ika-13 na karawan. Pero tapos na ang birthday ko. Tanggalin nyo na yung mga tarp na to, please. Nagugulat ako sa mukha ko eh. Ang totoo, nagpaalam sa akin yung nagkabit nito. Pumayag na lang ako dahil alam kong excited pang lahat sa panalo natin. Pero pagkatapos nito, iwasan na natin ang mga tarp poster na may mukha ko ha, lalo na sa mga public spaces." Having turned 30 last June 17, Vico ended Bobby Eusebio's 27-year reign as mayor of Pasig. And the number 1 in the top news of the week, Jessy Mendiola gives a tour of her home. Jessy Mendiola fulfilled the wish of her fans and followers as she shared her very first home tour in a vlog entry on Thursday. In true Vogue 73 question style, the 26-year-old actress gave a glimpse of her beach-inspired space while answering questions about her career, love, personal life, and more. She said, and we quote,
"Mahilig kasi ako sa dagat, so I really want everything to be bright and very close to me, to my heart. So I'm a beach person. Kaya yun, ginawa ko siyang beach themed."
The star also shared a sneak peek of her walk-in closet, in which a tall rack stacked with several pairs of shoes greets whoever enters the room. Jessy launched her YouTube channel in early December 2018, spanning vlog entries from her fitness story to her relationship with longtime boyfriend, TV host Luis Manzano. For more news and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't also forget to follow, like, and subscribe our social media pages. This is Push Most Wanted, top news of the week.